Brunner, what are you doing? It is cold in here. Okay, I'm turning this light off though. Eat this cheese if you want it. Don't eat the ones in the traps, you'll die. I mean, you probably won't die because there's been a couple rats that got away. But good morning, Jess. Let's go. Living room heat's going on. But I got the window open in the bedroom. I know it's a little dark in here. I'm so sorry. Let me get situated. What the fuck? I'm sorry, it's dark. I know. I'm trying to get this plugged in 1 second. Not up to much. 1 second. Let me sit you down for a minute. Sorry, I'm trying to get my gamer light plugged in. My bad. All right. Now I get my stand. Bear with me, please. I've been awake since 4:30, so bear with me. Apparently, I like to, have trouble sleeping lately. I have had so much trouble sleeping lately. Tossing and turning, fucking, you name it. I don't know what the fuck that's over here for. I still have to make coffee. But yeah, let me get this TV turned on. But good morning, I guess. like for the past week or so, it's like I'll fall asleep, but I'll be tossing and turning all night, or and then my eating habits have either increased or just gotten weirder. It's crazy. Oh, that's cool. Iced coffee's good. Like, I don't even know how to explain what my body's been going through these past couple of weeks. Like, wake up in the morning, nauseated, heartburn, and then fucking waking up earlier than normal, my time, mind you, not being able to go back to sleep. And then, like, I'm constantly, like, cleaning things as well lately. That's why I haven't been, like, on TikTok much. And I just haven't really felt like going on TikTok, so I'm sorry I haven't been live as much as normal. I just haven't felt like it. And my poor husband, I haven't even been wanting to do anything with him. And it's not that I don't want to do anything, it's just that I don't have that urge to do anything. Like, in the bed. Which is also not normal. And then I've been getting cold chills, hot flashes. One minute I'll be full of energy, the next I just want to crash. I've been taking pregnancy tests, I've been taking menopause tests, because I haven't had a period in 3 months. Sorry, I heard something. Menopause test only had one line on it. Like, I don't know what's going on with my body anymore. I know I need to make coffee so I can stay awake. I'll be right back. Let me go get the coffee going. I'll be right back.
and the instant.
Did you? That's good. I have a question though. Like, have you guys ever like taken a pregnancy test and waited like the 3 minutes needed and it'd be negative, but then 5 minutes later show positive or no? Like, is that normal? I'm just asking. If that's normal. You've been fish for 22 years, damn. Yeah, because I'm just curious, because all my menopause tests have been negative, and then I have, like, negative pregnancy tests, but the one that I took yesterday, it said, you know, pee stream 5 seconds, wait 3 minutes and read it. And it was negative, but it looked like it was still like, I don't know. It was weird. It was like, it looked like it still had liquid going through it. Do you know what I mean when I say that? Like, it looked like it still had liquid going through it. And then we waited and checked it like a couple minutes later. And there was a faint line on it, a blue one. So I was just curious.
Because I haven't had a period in 3 months. And I took 5 menopause tests yesterday. And every single one of them came back negative. So I've been tripping out, like trying to figure out what's going on with my body and everything fucking else. Like, it's crazy. Also, you guys, if you like artichokes, there's like a jar of artichokes. I'm out of them because I ate them all yesterday with my ice cream. But maybe doctors for blood tests. That's how I usually have pregnancy tests done, is by blood when I go to the hospital. There's only ever been one other time that a doctor said negative and then it turned out to be positive. And that was with Xander. When we were in LA, I went to, what was it called? It was like a little center or something. I have no idea what got filtered. And they did a pregnancy test on me and a minute later said, oh, it's negative. And then he went to go get a thing to do blood. Just test my blood as well to be sure. And so I got up and went and looked at the test and there was 2 lines on it. I'm like, that means negative? What? So I told him when he came back, I was like, 2 lines means negative. He's like, no, 2 lines mean positive. So I told him to go look and he's like, oh, well, damn, you know. And so we never did the blood test, but that's the only time that I had known that to happen, so I'm just, like, fucking tripping out right now, I guess. I don't fucking know. My dog's on her period. Fun times. Had to mop blood off the floor this morning. Not from my dog. From the rats. And everything else. Because one of the rats' heads went... And I'm traumatized. Fucking traumatized. Fun times. And then another rat that I thought was pregnant, I didn't get to save in time. And my dumb ass wanted to save the babies, so I dissected the motherfucker, which I've never dissected a thing ever except for owl pellets, I believe, is the only thing I dissected. Thinking there was fucking babies in it, because this bitch had 6 nipples that were showing, right? And there was no hair around the nipples, and I was feeling the lumps in the belly. Come to find out, this bitch was just fat as fuck. This bitch was just fat. So I'm traumatized from that now, just a little bit. I found it interesting, though. Dissecting animals is pretty interesting. Never got to do it in school because I didn't get to that grade point to do that, but yeah. I don't know why there's rats. They've been here since we moved in. I had catch and release traps, but they weren't working, and now I know why. So far I've been able to save 2 rats. I've been able to save 2 rats. And both of them were like, I don't know. How do I explain it? Like, they didn't try to bite me. They just let me pick them up and put them outside. They didn't try to bite me or anything. And then one of them actually turned around and looked at me before running away. And I was like, what the fuck? So, like, I don't know what's going on with these rats. Like, yeah, they're rats. They're rats, bro. The one that used to watch me when I'd make my coffee is about this big. That's one of the ones I did a catch and release on. And then the tail is probably double that size. Like, it took a good little fucking, like, I couldn't close my hand around the rat, okay? But, yeah, they get pretty big. They get about the size of a kitten, I'd say. The Does anyone know who Sergio Vinicius is for PlayStation? Because they keep inviting me to shit. I used to, have Pat Rats. And then I used to breed rats. I hear one. You about to get in that trap. What the fuck is going on outside? And being by the swamp, you would assume the gators would just eat the rats, like the dead rats that are outside. That we throw it over by the swamp. But no. Are they in the same spot when I find them? No. So there's two main spots. On top of the water heater and behind the stove. Those are the two spots that they frequent. The two that I did catch and release on so far has not found their way back. But they came over from next door, and then apparently, according to maintenance, management, and pest control, the whole fucking building has rats in the walls. So, keep in mind, me and pest control was, like, fucking discussing options for, like, humane trap and release for, like, 30 minutes to an hour before my husband talked me into just letting him put in kill traps. Like, I hate killing animals. I hate it. There was a time I accidentally killed a cat, and I have not forgave myself for that. But I know it wasn't my fault because I didn't know the cat was under the fucking chair when I closed it. Like, that's just things you don't know. Like, but I never forgave myself for that. I still don't. Probably never will. But that's why I'm like I don't like killing things. I just don't. You know, I know some people eat rats, and like my husband eats squirrels and all that shit, and I'm just like, you know, and like I'll eat deer, but like I don't think I actually have it in me to actually kill an animal to eat it, if that makes sense. Because there's a part of me that wants to be vegan, but there's a part of me that fucking loves chicken nuggets, okay? And it's a big, huge fucking fight going on. But I can show you the pregnancy test of what I'm talking about, and you can let me know if it's just an evaporation line or if it's a positive. If it'll show. I think it might just be an evap line. I don't know. But I know it's like not bright in here. Do I need to turn a light on or no?
Okay. Oh my god, I'm yawning. I'm so sorry.
Let me turn light.
You get in that trap, you're gonna be thrown overboard if you die. What? No, not that. Okay. I'll get the right switch turned on eventually, y'all. Shit. Scare him away.
This is the one from yesterday.
Oh, okay.
It is a clear blue. It's got like two different windows. So it was very interesting to me that it had the two different windows. But this is, hang on, I'm trying to get it to focus. Oh my god. Let me see if I tap on my screen if it'll focus. This is a test. It's probably, is there a glare? I fucking swear, is there a glare? I'm gonna flip the camera because I think there's a glare. Hi, Maria. Oh my god, I don't think that's gonna work either. Is it gonna like clear up? What is going on here? Hang on.
Is it gonna work? Clear up? Do I need to clean my camera? What's going on here? But this is a test. I was originally gonna rule it out as a negative, but y'all can decide what you think that is. I debated even telling y'all about this, to be honest, because of all the shit that I've gone through. This is the test from yesterday. I just didn't want to go live yesterday. I wasn't feeling good yesterday. Still not 100 today. I don't have the money for another one right now, or I would get another one. I have to wait till next week. But like I said, this is the test that it said to wait 2 to 3 minutes. I did. It was negative. Didn't see a, you know, like that line that I just showed you. And then 2 minutes later, that line showed up. So that's why I'm like, I don't know whether to count that as a negative or count it as a positive. So. And if you want to see it again, I can show you if you missed it, whatever. Yeah, that's why I was asking to see if you guys thought maybe it was an evap line. I'm so fucking tired. I've been awake since 4:30. And I normally don't even fucking stay awake. I don't know what's going on with my body lately. Oh. Like, everything fucking hurts. Also, what are you saying sorry for? What are you saying sorry for, hon? What are you sorry for? I mean, I'm fine either way, negative or positive. I'm fine either way. No need to be sorry. It's just life. Not much. I do have another question, though. I don't know if there's, like, any doctors in my life right now or whatever, or if anybody has experienced it. So I haven't had my period for 3 months. If I'm not pregnant and I'm not going through menopause, what is causing me to not have a period for 3 months? I'm used to maybe like 2 months of not having one at the most because I'm irregular. But 3 months is what's kind of getting me wanting to like test and everything. My menopause tests, they were negative completely. Completely fucking negative. I took 5 of them bitches yesterday. Fuck. I'm just trying to figure out what could be causing my body to like just stop. In other words, I'm gonna put on a game. Sorry, I'm putting on Monopoly. So it's not so quiet in here. I need to turn this light off too. Before I turn the light off, did anybody want to see the test again? Or if you missed the test, whatever. Because it's gonna go in the trash thing. So I'm not the person that keeps them, you know? So I'm just not that person. I always thought that it was kind of weird. Thank you.
Welcome to Monopoly.
If you guys hear a loud snap or pop and I don't hear it, alert me. Oh my god, okay. No! Every time I get these out, you think they're for you and they're not. Roses, I appreciate it.
I love this part of town. so great. How about investing in this city?
I'm gonna flip so y'all can. I just don't go on TikTok much anymore because all the bullying. I'm sorry, y'all.
It's your turn. Your time has come.
Oh, it's my turn.
Let's roll the dice. I wish you luck. There's no better time to play Monopoly than right now. Let's play. Your turn starts now. Looking for an investor. Who will be the lucky one?
Hurry up and get to my fucking turn. I'm purple. I'm the dog, for the record.
I can't get to my stand, so I have two dogs under the blanket on top of me on the couch holding me hostage. So I'm having to just hold my phone instead of using a stand. So if it's a little shaky, that's why.
Would you like to invest?
No, you guys don't have to move. You're fine. I was just whispering. Ow! Ow! What is it? Yeah, I'm on Kentucky Avenue. Yeah, ow! Ow! What are you guys doing? Ow! Stop moving! Shit! Your nails hurt. Give me my blanket back if you're getting out of the blanket. Move! If you're getting out of the blanket, give me the blanket. I got in my tongue.
I wish you luck.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Let's take a break.
Not me trying to, like, check the trap that's, like...
There will be an offer. destination of all commerce.
Y'all can chat.
You can buy this property. What do you want to do?
Withdraw, they can have that. I don't want Pacific.
That's how you do business.
Hi, Maria.
Someone already owns this property. Time to pay the rent.
Give you a what? Good morning, Caitlin.
I wish you luck.
I am. I'm playing Monopoly.
It's payday. This property is looking for a buyer. Will it be you?
Yeah.
Your turn starts now.
Am I winning? I don't fucking know. It's just me and another person right now. Everybody else done fucking went bankrupt and left the game.
The bank is looking for an investor. You will be the lucky one. Your time has come. Hey, that's a good roll. That's what I call.
Are you? I just play for fun.
It's on your side. I wish you luck. What do the cards have to say? It's your turn. This property is for sale. It's time to become the owner. Great! Let's roll the dice.
Thank you for the rose, Ted.
You're home. Maybe it's time to manage your portfolio.
Big up. What? Talk to you about what?
You can't buy this property. Is there another way to get it? This sale is getting interesting.
Thank you.
demand, there will be an offer.
I'm doing okay, Ted. How are you? Sailboat? What sailboat?
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
That's good that you're doing good, Ted.
Perhaps you should manage your portfolio.
Yeah.
Just out of cash.
I'm glad it's Saturday too. The cat? What are you talking about?
You do not have enough money to buy this property.
The character of Monopoly. There's only two people playing, me and someone else.
I wish you luck.
Everybody else done left.
You can't always decide what's.
What do you mean, which one am I? The only one that ain't you. If you're in this game. There's only two people, me and someone else.
Mighty Oaks from Little Acorns Grow.
And you would know it's me by the name, so. Not me knocking over my piece with the dice. I'm not telling you. You would know which one's me by the username.
Let's roll the dice. Successful people make their own luck. You certainly had other plans for your money. Legacy. Your time has come. Don't give up. Persistence is the key to success. Thank you.
I'm playing Monopoly Plus.
Perhaps you should manage your portfolio. Wish you luck. Sometimes bad things happen. Smart investors never give up.
Yeah.
Investing in this city.
Press in turn, my stupid ass. Declare what?
Let's
what am I declaring? Give me that money. Thank you.
Well done.
Why would I declare bankruptcy? I have no reason to.
Let's roll the dice. Are you interested in buying this property?
My turn.
I have 517. Scratch that. Okay, good.
I wish you luck.
3, 4, okay. 4 more spots to go. Yeah, I have 517.
Love what you've done to the place.
$517. No, it's not. What's bank worthy is the 197 that the person I'm going up against has.
Something good is going to happen. I can feel it.
No, because then that means they win with like 400 less than I have. That's stupid. You don't declare bankruptcy unless you can't pay for something. Mark is red. Oh, my turn. At least I ain't got anything mortgaged. They do.
Let's roll the dice. Congratulations.
I do, yeah. I'm drinking coffee. I've been up since 4:30.
Well, that wasn't expected.
Who's going to jail? Oh, they are. Four. Oh, it's a railroad.
There isn't a train. I would.
Hi. Drink your coffee.
It's your turn.
There's no boat in this game, by the way.
You certainly had other plans.
Thank you for paying me. Oh. If you want me to start a game, you have to have Monopoly Plus downloaded. Land on your property? You're not playing this game, dude. No, you're not, bro. You said you're the boat. There's no boat in this game. You fucking... Let me get done with this game and I'll start a private game and we can... I'll allow people to join in. Oh no, you can have it on your phone as well. You have 1200? Well, if you're playing with me, you would have to be the hat. And the hat only has 247 bucks. I have 417 bucks and I'm the cat. The dog and the boat have zero and are bankrupt. That means they're no longer in the game. And I can prove it. You're not in the game, bro.
You have enough money to buy this property. Would you like to invest?
Me.
Let's roll the dice.
All right, bro, you say so. by the boardwalk. Pretty sure I already own the boardwalk.
Desperate times call.
They keep mortgaging all their shit, bro. I have 3 red, 1 brown, 1 blue, 1 pink, 3 railroads. Oh! And money.
Your turn starts now.
There's no such thing as playing Monopoly professionally, I believe. Thank you for that money! What a... Woo! Doubles. 4. Move me 4. Move me 4. That's my property. Kentucky Avenue.
Maybe it's
property.
Time to manage your portfolio.
No, I don't feel like buying anything for it. Oh... 7, okay.
Make me Don't give up. Persistence is the key to success.
Won't my fingers get cold with these gloves? They're fine. It's cold in here right now, but this would probably go off here soon. When it starts warming up, I'll put me in my car.
Your time has come.
No, I don't play professionally. I don't even know what the fuck that means.
Unfortunate.
As soon as I finish this game, I'll let y'all. Let me flip it. Unless y'all want me to go on Twitch with it, but I'll just flip it for now.
Not good.
Alright, let me... This is the game. This is what it looks like.
Let's play.
Ooh, it's my 3rd roll. I'm so scared to go to jail or not.
Home sweet home. Have you thought about upgrading? Your turn starts now. Sometimes bad things happen. Smart investors never give up. Why did you do that? Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you. Do you want to invest? It's your turn. You must pay this claim. Thank you.
cost some more?
Huh?
Cost some more? Rat.
Yeah. It was a big old one. It wasn't my main one, though.
Love what you've
done. Yeah, that was the mom of every single fucking rat, I swear to God. No. This one was like a teenager, the one I caught.
That's what I like to see.
The, talking about the one I dissected?
Yeah.
It was surprisingly easy to do.
Your rent is down.
Do you know that? Fucking lawns are the size of half of their body? I didn't know either.
No, I don't trust you did. Have you never won Major Pain?
I don't remember Major Pain. Hey, Kendra.
You're not.
Aww. Congrats, Lori. Lori says, I have 5 new puppies. My dog went into labor at 3 a.m.
Right. If you remember when he got put out of the Marine Corps, he was in that apartment, and he kept saying he had a thirst for blood.
Mm-hmm.
He grabbed that rat from the cat, and he cooked it.
So what, are you trying to tell me you want me to cook the rat?
You should manage your portfolio.
And you need to take it for survival. You actually, take the heat.
I mean, there's about 3-4 of them over there laying on the fucking
this
ground.
This is too expensive. Find a way to raise the funds.
You'd think a gator would have came up and grabbed him by now. They can't see me. All they see is my boob. So what's the point? Why are you putting it on my boob? They were asking about you anyway. They said you were at Mary's, fucking her.
How did they impact?
I don't know. That's what they fucking said.
Would you stop worrying about them?
They get. This is stupid. It's just gonna end again. Because my phone's retarded. It's all crooked and shit.
Let's roll.
This is why I don't go live on TikTok anymore. I don't fucking care about TikTok. TikTok's for fucking trolls and childish people.
It's just about any app you don't want.
No, not really. Twitch is for fucking adults. People who have fucking common sense and respect for people.
Maybe it's time to manage your portfolio.
No. Actually, I don't.
I wish you luck. The bank is looking for an investor who will be the lucky one. Excellent.
What are you doing?
Or if you don't want to smoke.
Home sweet home. Have you thought about upgrading? Investing in this city. I love what you've done to the place. Sometimes you have to pay the price.
Can you get James Hensley out of my fucking live, bro? What are you?
I'm not in the live right now. I just got into my phone.
I...
on your side.
Are you ending my life? Why'd you press confirm?
The block.
I mean, I wouldn't care if you did end it. TikTok's stupid. Oh, look at the band.
I love what you've done to the place. Let's play. Plans for your money.
Oh, go cheat on fucking Amanda.
Wait, back in there again?
Yeah. They're mocking Native Americans right now.
I just got rid of them. How are you back in there again?
They made another account. That's how fucking James Hensley and Amanda Covington is. AKA Santiago. They're stupid.
It's your turn.
Go fall in the fucking river in Texas. Shit.
Oh, someone already owns this property. Time to pay the rent. Persistence is the key to success.
I had it on the game, but I don't know how come it's not on the game now. Every time I flip the fucking camera, this phone's stupid. I can't fucking see. Damn, where'd the dice go? Oh.
Successful people make their own luck. Your turn starts now.
It's cold in here. Are they gonna go?
Yeah.
Truly unfortunate. Congratulations. That's how we create our legacy. Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you. You must pay this player. It's your turn. Sweet home. Have you thought about upgrading? Impressive. I hope you're feeling lucky. Let's play. Thank you. your portfolio. Your home. Maybe it's time to manage your portfolio. You certainly had other plans for your money. Well done. It's your turn. Don't settle. Let's roll the dice. I love what you've done to the place.
What did you want for breakfast?
Shake the dice.
Oh, yeah, that is just some curves
for you.
I'll get that to the curve right now.
Perhaps you should manage your portfolio. As long as you're visiting, you're not in trouble. Home sweet home. Have you thought about upgrading? It's time to find out whether you have good luck or bad luck. Sometimes bad things happen. Smart investors never give up. Excellent. Well done. Great. It's your turn. Always decide what's going to happen to you. Let's play.
Damn.
How long has it been on?
I have no fucking idea.
Something good is going to happen. I can feel it. Successful people make their own luck. Well played. You did well. Great. Your turn starts now. Sometimes you have to pay the price. Thank you. should manage your portfolio. Well, I didn't see that one coming. Let's play. You can't always decide what's going to happen to you. I wish you luck. Whatever happens, don't settle. It's your turn. You're home. Maybe it's time to manage your portfolio. Perhaps you should manage your portfolio. Let's take a break. Let's play. I love what you've done to the place. Your turn starts now. Sometimes you have to pay the price. Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Bro, you're just gonna have to go bankrupt. What are you doing?
Who's he paying? You?
Mm-hmm. He has to pay me $1,000-something. Because he landed on one of my properties at a hotel.
Oh, shit. Hotel?
Mm-hmm. Bro's mortgaging all of his properties just to pay for me. You still ain't got enough, broski. Just push that R3 button.
You did what needed to be done. That should keep you in the game.
Thanks for the money.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
Brunner, was that park play doing it on?
Hmm?
What did they land on?
One of my reds. They left, they got mad.
This is your chance to own some real.
They left.
God damn it, this bitch done fucking broke my ass.
Am I cooking or you? I haven't checked behind the stove lately. No! The one that I dissected came from up there. Bro committed suicide. He jumped after he got stuck in the trap. I came in here. He was in the middle of the damn floor like... But no, I had a mop and everything. There was blood all over the floor, behind the stove, on the wall, everything, because there was one that went right here and it hit the brain and blood shot out of its ears, its asshole, its mouth, and everything. I was like, good fucking murder scene, what the fuck? And then while dissecting the one rat, I immediately thought of Michael Myers for some reason. You're like, should I be concerned? I thought about putting its head on a stick, but I didn't.
I mean, in the Rob Zombie version, he does kill a rat.
Give me the cat or I murder y'all.
It was Elvis.
But you might have to pick them rats up this time. And then Luna tried to get into one of the traps after I set it to get the cheese out.
Oh no.
Mm-hmm.
That would have ended that for her.
Yeah, we wouldn't have had a dog.
It's your turn.
I had to freaking use my foot and yeet her across the room. She was fighting for her life for some cheese. She thought I did it for her. It's bled.
Your time has come.
But no, I had to take my foot and put it like underneath her belly and kind of like push her away. And she wound up sliding across the whole fucking room. Take it, Puff.
Yeah.
Unless y'all get roll of 12, I'm going first.
I'm literally watching people come in to alive. I've done blocked about three of them.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
Crows. I recognize names. Like the last one I just came in. Pet supply.
Oh yeah, that's a pet.
Ready? It's time to play Monopoly.
Their real name is Ashley.
Your time has come.
We started with 1500. This must be Snake Eyes, I think. Maybe. I don't know what game this is. I rolled an 11. Pretty decent. Straight up gonna get that. Yep. Yes, I am. I want the pink one. Yes, I do.
St. Charles Place.
Your turn starts now.
No, that's orange. St. Charles Place is orange. Go, dog, go. Where are you landing on? Connecticut?
This property is for sale. It's time to become the owner.
Dumbass. What were you trying to do? You just fucking hit your eyeball in the corner of the table for no reason but to look at the table.
It's your turn. Is looking for an investor who will be the lucky one.
I searched it up, and apparently if you put, like, a dead rat or... It says if you get rat's blood, like if you take the blood of a rat and you smear it, apparently more rats will show up because they like to carry off the deceased. They're attracted to the smell of other rats. So I almost put blood on the trap. Girl, you're breasting! It's not like duties. I haven't slept at all since you went to work.
It's time to find out whether you have good luck.
Yes, every time I went to lay down about to doze off, it would go like, motherfucker! And then I fucking got hyper-focused on dissecting one.
Starts now.
Because I felt these things in it, and it felt preggers. And its nipples were showing, so either it just gave birth or it was pregnant. Come to find out, bitch was fat.
Happens, don't settle.
It looked like it had a penis, but it also had a vagina and a butthole. It was weird. Come on, let me pray. I know it's my turn. I'm buying it.
This property is looking Mine. For a buyer. Will it be you?
Now I just need one more pink and I have a set. Now he starts fucking people up.
Your side.
Yeah, go ahead and roll two more doubles while you're at it, bud. I had one guy in here earlier swearing up and down he was in my game when he wasn't. I was like, bro, there's no boat in my game, bro. It was only two people. Because after someone goes bankrupt, they normally leave the game. Did you even give me a puff?
Yeah, I did. You got the first puff.
I put the pregnancy test in the trash next to you.
Are you ready?
I'm walking yesterday. Still no signs of my period in it yet, though. Why are you mortgaging a property already, bro? What are you doing? You still have over $1,000.
I wish you luck.
Why you got my property for?
Sometimes bad things happen. Smart investors never give up.
Thanks for paying me.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you. You certainly had other plans for your money.
I'm the car, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. After this person, I have one more person until I can go.
Your rent is due.
Damn, they owe me. Thank you.
It's your turn.
As soon as this person gets done, it's my turn.
Cards have to say. I wish you luck.
Snake eyes. Oh, the game host disconnected. Why?
Damn it. I feel like, I don't know if Mary would like to play this or not. Hurry up, because I gotta join another game or make one. If there's no one, oh yeah, I gotta make one. There's no games available. Free parking cash. I wanna be the cat. I'm the cat. God damn it, I'm the cat. Kitty, you know you can play this on your phone? You could play with me.
Hmm.
Yeah. I'm in a game, y'all. Wait, I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more people to join. But I can start with just 2. But yeah, I showed my mom that pregnancy test. She's like, you're pregnant. It's weird considering it's showing it positive now.
Is it?
Yeah. I sent it to you, the picture.
I didn't get a chance to look at it.
Well, it's in that trash can for one thing. I threw it away. I'm just going to count it as a negative anyway. Wait until you get health insurance, I guess, and we can go and get checked out. How much money's left in cash?
None. Got stopped at the gas station, got some drinks.
Just start with this one person. Oh, you're good. Fuck this. Let me know when... About breakfast. So I know if I'm cooking or you're cooking.
I'm gonna cook. I'm gonna make the, those eggs.
What eggs?
The eggs that we usually do. That we do sometimes in make ours.
Oh. I'd rather have cereal over that. I don't really like the air fryer eggs because there's no yolk.
If you make them on the stove.
Yeah, my life keeps ending and stuff as well on TikTok. It's been doing it for a few days. I'm probably going to jump off live here soon anyway. My phone's at 52.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm going to be charged right here. I thought about doing it while you're live, but every time I do it while you're live, it fucks it up.
TikTok in itself's messed up. Jump off here for the day. Bye, It will let me. I pressed it. Why isn't it not letting me in? Oh, there it goes. I popped up.